You know, you got the Mount Rushmore of early basketball here, Cousy and Russell, rookies, 57s. You got the 61 Fleer, Chamberlain, and then another Michael Jordan rookie card, and then a high-grade second-year card. And then you got the Bird and Magic that's hiding back there. But just another nice run, investment-grade cards once again that we're going to be selling in day two.